Chico State men's basketball had a chance to make history last week by starting its season with 11 wins.
But the Wildcats fell short against Cal State San Marcos. Sports director Jenna Fink joins us now. Jenna, how are they putting that loss behind them?
Well, Haley, they're using that loss to fuel them for this week's games. That two-point overtime loss was heartbreaking, yes, especially with the last-second shot rolling out. But there was still a lot to take away from that game.
I have confidence in myself to make that shot, and I think everybody else has confidence in me to take it. And so I'll live with taking that and missing it. I had almost went in, so at the end of the day, sometimes it just doesn't go your way.
Just his ability to get to that spot, I mean, he played phenomenal, and the reason we were in that spot to maybe possibly go to a second overtime was a lot had to do with Colby and how well he played, especially in the second half.
Junior Colby Orr's layup rimmed out right at the overtime buzzer. But before it even got to that point, head coach Greg Klink says a key part of their game didn't click.
We didn't do some things defensively that we need to do in order to beat a team that good.
When we play good defense, our offense takes care of itself. And so the main focus would be just getting stops and taking away their sets and stuff when we start getting into the scout and then letting our offensive game happen.
Chico State has a chance to rebound from its loss with four straight road games. And that starts with San Francisco State on Thursday.
They're coming off two straight wins. They push the ball in transition extremely fast. We need to do a good job of getting back and setting our defense up, something I didn't think we did well against San Marcos.
The Wildcats are extra focused on their defense and ready to prove why they're ranked 7th in the country.
Just kind of having everybody, like Chico State's beatable, and then we get out there and kind of prove that, yeah, we took one, but that's not going to be that's a rare occurrence. And so we're all looking forward to getting back and just letting everybody know that what Chico State basketball is about, and that's winning.
A good mentality to have, and tomorrow's game tips off at 7:30 at San Francisco State. The women play first at 5:30.